Combatech Network opened up amazing opportunities for me, helped me expand my network and find my voice, and inspired me to make a difference to empower women in STEM to create change in the tech sector. I'm so grateful to be part of this incredible sisterhood full of trailblazing women.
For me, being part of Women Tech Network means being part of a network that is as diverse, as colorful, and as creative as this picture behind me. For me, it also means I want to support this network in all ways that I can so that every one of us can be at their very best.
Being part of Women Tech Network is not only about enjoying benefits, but also it is responsibility for me to encourage and support all the women around me to join tech.
Also impacted my life in so many ways. It has helped me gain access to information, training, job opportunities, and also helped me grow my network.
My experience with Women Tech Network has been really amazing. I have met talented female leaders over there, and I have got inspired by them. Besides, I have learned that there is no limit to what I can do, and I should never underestimate myself.
And I'm really proud to be one of the global ambassador and country leader representing from India. WTM has created a great impact in my life. It has given me the dreams, and it made me to fly out with flying colors.
To me, this recognition means some type of justification that whatever I've been doing over the last 6 to 7 years of encouraging more girls and women into field of STEM is something I should continue doing, and I should do it even in more volumes. So thanks for giving me this additional energy.
The mission and the vision shared is very noble, and I'm very proud to be a part of it. So thank you so much, and I can't wait to see more achievements and more successes. Thank you. Bye.
After joining Women Tech Network as a global ambassador, I got opportunities to learn from several successful women in the technological field, and I also understood my responsibility in spreading the knowledge I obtained to all the other women I met.
Since when I joined the Women Tech Network, I got to know a lot of passionate women. I received help from them, and I could help those who want to get closer to the tech world. Together, we really proved that helping each other can really make the difference.
I'm so glad to be part of Women Tech Network as a global ambassador. It gave me opportunity to make my impact globally to help achieve gender equality in tech industries and empower women and girls in technology to gain professional lifelong skills for their own career paths.
I'm an aspiring full stack developer, and being part of this huge family is a big step for me in the tech industry, because I want to work as a full stack developer, and Women Tech Network has given me the possibility to believe in what I'm currently doing so that I can make this dream come true.
It is an honor to be a finalist for the Women Tech Network Ambassador of the Year Award 2020. I'm really proud and happy to contribute my level best for taking action together to close the gender gap and empower women in tech.